in quickly and got her out. And she wasn't. For the first time in her life, she was actually able to move around freely. We used to take her down to the swimming pool 7 or 8 times a day just for 5 minutes. So they are all, as I say, can't stress enough. Everyone here is here because they're rescued. They cannot be released because if unless you have got a stable troop at least 20 months, you can't release them into the wild. And anyway, big problem, which means that the monkeys haven't got anywhere to live, and so they're being pushed into the city, slimy with land, to build my primate rescue center.
Oh, good.
And for the government to give land is just again totally unheard of. So it again is an indication.
That is good.
Oh,
is there a problem? What the hell is swimming in the swimming pool? They're okay with my staff, but I guarantee if you try going near them, they will fly. Majority of male monkeys, by the time they're 5 years old, you cannot handle them because they will attack. I've been attacked. The rhesus macaque down the bottom that you saw, the other thing is that I don't want to be rude, but this is the worst designed house I've ever seen.
And I divided it into 3 rooms, 2 of which had no windows in whatsoever. Just no idea. So look, I'll take you upstairs so you can...